Alright, y'all. So I posted some pictures of Spoonfly here last night and had some questions on how you tie it. So I was going to make you a quick video on how to tie these up. Essentially, Gamagatsu SL11 3/8 size 1 saltwater hook. That's what I use for it. We've got some ultra fine glitter, and I'm going to do this one in the red. I've got Silly Putty, some flash that I'm going to use from Tail, and then got some clear goo in the thin that I'm going to use for the spoon. So I'll give you a step by step on how you do it. What I've done now, as you see, I put a bend in the hook, added in some flash for a tail, added in my weed guard. So what we're going to do now, we've got the Silly Putty kind of balled it up and then mashed it in my palm. I'm going to take my hook and I'm going to press it down into the Silly Putty. What this does kind of gives you a reference of how big you want your spoon fly to be. And I'm going to take the top of the Silly Putty and I'm just going to press it right down in where I made that reference. And what that does gives me an idea how big the actual spoon fly. So now what I'm going to do is just take that mold, push it down a little bit, basically get the shape of the spoon fly that I want. Here, filled my mold with some clear cure. Now I'm going to set my hook down, try to keep it nice and center, keep it nice and straight. Then I'm going to grab my light and I'm going to cure it. And because we've got so much clear cure in here, you want to cure this for a good 20-30 seconds. Normal 3 to 5 is not going to cure it all. So just keep hitting it with this light and it's going to it'll clear right up for us. Peel this out of here. As you can see, we got our finished fly. Now you'll see a lot of thin edges, some spots on there you don't want. Just take your scissors, trim that up, and next thing what you're going to want to do is put it into the glitter, get some color on it. All right. As you can see here, I've trimmed the spoon fly up, I've dipped it in glitter. Got my tail on there, so all I gotta do now, just add one more coat of clear cure. You're just gonna add it to the top here, and I just use a needle. Basically, you just wanna sit there, kinda spread it all around, get good top layer, and then cure that, and you're all done. It's a pretty simple fly. I'll show you the end of it. So last step of this process, all you wanna do, you wanna take some Sally Hansen's Hard as Nail Clear Fingernail Polish, and you just want to coat all of your clear cure, and basically what this does, takes the tacky feel to it. That clear cure is already cured, but this just basically finishes off, and let it dry for about 10 minutes and you're good to go. That's it. You can do whatever color combinations. I've as you can see, I got green, I got orange. Real easy, kind of foolproof method, and catch some good redfish with it. Like I said, you can add tail, you can add weed guards, basically whatever you want to do with it, whatever size. So y'all tie some up, go catch some reds.